And the senator, during by Thursday, don't condemn the massacre badness of like 30 travelers inside Ono town and near Maiduguri during by Sunday. The travelers will enter Maiduguri, the Borno state capital, due to the curfew where they imposed on the city by the army. They can decide to take refuge inside Ono. But the Boko Haram terrorists, they can invade the town and they can burn like 30 people where been they sleep inside their motor. One former governor of the state, where they represent Borno Central Senatorial District inside the National Assembly, Senator Kashim Shettima, he moved one motion where they disapprove of the badness on Thursday. The Senate itself condemned the attack badness and then tell the authorities of the Nigerian Army to immediately, sharply set up a camp inside the town to take and protect travelers when they go catch for the curfew. And the Senate still do 1 minute silence to take honor those who lost their life during by the attack.